So once you've got to this stage, we're going to create some round lines, and we're going to try and balance these lines out to as much as equal distance as we can. So the initial line that we're going to follow is the line of the neck piece, and we're just going to stitch around in a round circle, finishing off and double tacking it down. And then we're just going to leave about a centimeter, half a centimeter of space. Now if we were using dory, then we'd insert the dory in before we went and did the second line. But because we're actually going to insert a different type of dory inside this, I'm going to do it slightly differently. So that's the first line. These are going to be prominent once the drawstrings have gone in. So the second line, we're going to leave a distance of about a centimeter and a half an inch, and follow that through again, going down to the neck piece. And once we reach the bottom, we're going to just double tack it, and again leave an equal distance, double tack, and then sew all the way back up. And I'm going to create this for the third time. And then repeat the procedure on the other side of the neck. So we're going to press this. Put the drawstrings through, and that will be really the definition for the neck piece. So repeat the exact same, try and keep as even as possible. So the initial one, we've got the line of something like the roof guidance of the interfacing that we're going with. Really what we want to do is make sure that the two edges of our lines are aligned and not too, so they'll become very apparent, and we don't want to create, now we can mark this out and do it, but I mean on this particular piece, it's my first one, I'm not really too bothered. Perhaps in the later ones I'll remodernize the whole procedure. So making sure that we finish off on an equal line.